हेलो
हेलो, नमस्ते। गुड मॉर्निंग मैडम।
हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग।
सबिता इंदर रेड्डी मैडम, राइट?
అవునండి,
या मैम, आई एम ट्राइंग टू रीच यू फ्रॉम लास्ट कपल ऑफ डेज, बट आई एम नॉट लक्की दैट यू रिसीव माय कॉल। आई एम कॉलिंग जस्ट रिगार्डिंग फॉर अ फ्यू इंफॉर्मेशन विच इज रियली कॉजिंग अस वेरी डिफिकल्टीज इन डे टू डे लाइफ। द स्कूल्स, दे आर स्टिल कंटिन्यूइंग and forcing parents to send the kids to the school. I really want to understand who is accountable if my kids get affected from any of these viruses.
You are from?
I am from Hyderabad.
Okay.
So the concern is, ma'am, you have to understand who is accountable for this. If I am sending my kids to a school from today onwards, who is accountable?
Who is forcing to you?
The VIP International School, ma'am. They are forcing, and you have a couple of complaints with them. There is no such action has been taken from your end, ma'am. I am not saying blindly, because we have a several evidence, like parents.
Where it
been,
is?
The VIP, Vijayanagar Colony and Saidabad, any other branch, you take the example for
Vijayanagar
VIP school.
Colony. Okay.
So, ma'am, I need your special attention to this specific school, because they are forcing parents to send their kids. And okay, we will send, but we need to know in return who is accountable for the kids' responsibility if they affect us. Appreciate if you just share your concern and your action against the school management. And on top, ma'am, the GO what has been passed by the KCR Anna, still the schools are not following and they are charging the extra fees. If you send for audit, you will came to know what they are charging. I really need your attention, ma'am. Have a good day.